money, I'm dripping in it. Aston Martin, I'm whipping in it. Sick and too specific. 10 black whips, I'm too consistent. 10 my firing, bitch. Tell me if I'm too persistent. Firing all my baby mothers. I just bought a brand new bitch. I need a power to turn. I'm out of to M. I need a power to turn. You need to get it on film. I'm about to push me away. You won't catch me in the gym. I'm about to push me some weight. You won't catch me in the gym.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. So, Joe, as this fighter makes his way to the octagon, we have to start with the kicking technique. It's excellent. Doesn't telegraph anything, gets his foot to the target as quickly as any fighter on this UFC roster. More often than not, guys don't even see it coming. He attacks that lead leg beautifully. Opponent certainly is wary of those lightning fast kicks coming in here tonight.
This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. You never know what he's gonna do. His striking is world class, his ground game is excellent, and he mixes them up very well.
Well, when we talk about sound defensive fighters, that conversation oftentimes begins with Dominic Cruz, but I'm gonna enter this guy in the discussion because he sticks and moves with the best of them, gets the head off the center line, uses footwork and movement and defense to set up his own offense, and he stays so relaxed in there, Joe, because his defense is that sound and uses that defensive movement to create offensive angles. Very, very smart, sound defensive fighter who uses that to his advantage and figures to do that again tonight.
This guy has devastating one-punch knockout power, amongst the very best in the world at delivering a single blow to end the fight.
And now our tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Both fighters are 25 years old with the same height and reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, the King! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter. Making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Hong Kong. Boom, boom. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here.
You ready?
Well, here we are inside the famed O2 Arena in London, England. Good to have you with us as we get underway.
Went for an elbow.
And he connects there.
Oh!
He continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. He's looking for that left hand. Not there.
Oh, good left hand. Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
He tagged him.
He is clearly in big, big trouble here.
Oh!
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Head kick!
Landed
a gigantic kick for the knockout.
Well, yeah, Joe, you want to talk about execution, and he just couldn't have done it any better than that. He is known for his kicks, and that was just a perfectly placed and timed kick. Full force, landed flush, full extension with the leg, and you knew that if his opponent didn't get the guard up, that was going to be the end of the night, and he went good night.
Great angle here. Boom! And he's out.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levigne has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute 47 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout!
Boom, boom!
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand raised here tonight. He kept the judges out of it. He has certainly set himself up for a major opportunity here moving forward. But you can be sure tonight is about this knockout. He'll be celebrating deep into the night with his friends, his family, his coaches. Congratulations on a big KO tonight.